flower are so constructed that very, very often the wind will cause pollination. If not, then a bee or any other nectar-gathering creature can create the same situation. Yes, anything that gets the pollen to the pistils right on the list. I'll try to make it crystal clear. The flower's insatiable passion turns its life into a circus of debauchery. Now you see just how the stamen gets its lusty dust onto the stigma. And why this frenzied chlorophyllous orgy starchy spring is no enigma. We call this quest for satisfaction of what class?
A photoperiodic reaction!
Oh, that's good! Oh, that's very good!
Hey, I'm lost! Where are we?
Chapter 2!
Page 5!
Reproduction!
Reproduction! Put your pollen to work!
Reproduction!
Reproduction! Make my stamen go berserk!
Reproduction!
Your pistol right here.
Where does the pollen go?
Next chapter. In an abstract way, the same thing applies to the reproductive organs of the more complex life forms. But now we are dealing with sexual response. Are there any questions before we begin reading?
Is it possible the female member of some sex on a couch could, like, get this guy all hot and she never even knew it?
When a warm-blooded mammal in a tight little sweater starts pulling that stuff, she's saying that she wants to do it.
Can't prove it by me,
'cause they change their tune when you got them in the backseat.
With his heart beating fast,
they make it sound like a track being gross.
Yeah. And all they can do is say,
reproduction, reproduction,
baby, give in to me now.
Reproduction,
reproduction, is that all you think about?
Reproduction,
come on, baby, show me that you really love me so.
Oh, I think I'm gonna throw up.
Where does the pollen go?
Controlling its number of offspring. Any comments on this?
Mr. Stewart, is it true that guys like you, you know, mature and all, carry some protection with them for sexual occasion?
What's the big deal?
Can a girl just do that thing in a book where she adds up the days of her, what do you call it, the menstruation?
Oh, that's really neat.
Yeah, and what if the guys say the numbers don't add up right?
Reproduction,
Hope is proud of what he's done.
Reproduction,
reproduction,
he was only poking fun.
Reproduction,
see what happens when a boy and girl don't know how to play it safe.
Does the pollen go?